goes on forever. That's right. He goes on forever and ever 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 and ever. Amen. Sing to the Lord.
Sing to the Lord.
All you saints.
All you saints.
Crying may last for the night. Sing.
Okay, we get the picture. God loves us, every one of us, and his love goes on forever and ever and ever. But Johnny, how do we really know that God loves us?
Well, that's easy. You see, he did something really, really special to show how much he loves us. None of us are perfect. None of us love God the way that we should. None of us treat each other the way that we should. And the Bible calls that sin. And because of sin, we can't be friends with God. But he really wants to be friends with us. So he did something really special. You see, God so loved the world that he sent his one and only Son into our world to die on the cross, to take the punishment for our sin, so that we can be friends with God. What great news.
Wow. God must really love us, Johnny, but that's so sad, you know, Jesus having to die like that.
Ah, but he didn't stay dead, you see, because 3 days later, he came alive again to show us that he really is God and he really does have power over life and death. Now, we're going to do a song that speaks about all the really cool things that Jesus did. And when I sing of a cool thing that Jesus did, I want you to put your thumbs up in the air like that and go,
how cool is that?